Hello guys, welcome to my channel Alorix. Let's look if iPhone 7 is worth buying in 2020. Let's see what's inside the box. So in the box we will get a 5-watt AC adapter, a lightning cable, a SIM ejector tool, Apple stickers, and Apple earbuds with a lightning cable, and some paperwork. iPhone 7 was originally released 4 years ago. It has 4.7 inch Retina IPS display. It is made out of aluminum and glass. This comes with an A10 Fusion chip. It is the first phone to have haptic feedback instead of regular home button. So now let's check out the camera. Let's have a subject. Check this out. So when we are in the camera, I will show you a simple trick. Without double tapping the home button, we could just swipe from here to cancel this app. One of the main selling points of this iPhone is its price. This cost around 29,999 at the time of making this video. It is the only iPhone with iOS 13.5 below 30,000 rupees. One of the main problem I faced is its overheating and the lack of headphone jack. Yeah, you heard it right. There's no headphone jack in this iPhone. So if you're a guy who is looking for an iPhone and is under 30,000 budget, this is the iPhone for you. It has A10 Fusion chip and many other things which the newer models have. This has support for iOS 13.5 and may have iOS 14. But if you're looking for a good phone under 30,000 rupees, this is not the phone for you, because there are many new phones coming out this year like OnePlus Note and others which are under 30,000 rupees and is good value for money. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please hit that subscribe button for more awesome content.